East Round. He's engulfed by oysters, but prior to being consumed by these angry waves, we hear him raising his voice in fear. Certain panic. He didn't have time for a long prayer, so he phrased it in a short request. Lord, save me. That's what we want to talk about this morning. Lord, save me. We read this story on various occasions on how this man, once on the top,